Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, hi, Christine here. So today guys, I've switched it up a bit on dealing with my friends here. We actually did modeling together. That's why we came up with this idea of things they never told us about the runway. But before we get to that, let's first start with the introduction. Stand up to go up by new one.
Hi, I'm Brian. Three times now since our first year. Yeah.
I am Lumiz. I'm just a model.
The partner, actually.
Yeah, we are partners. In fact, you should pull out that picture.
Yeah, model. Yeah. We should do the contraction of the body.
Yeah, exactly. We're seeing your transformation.
Kulina aje brave.
Angalia vile nimeona sasa hii. Kakitambi kametokea. But bado ndarudi. Siku ya kuacha sasa hii.
Okay, sawa. So let's get to the topic. Things they never told us about the runway. Okay, where do we start? Katna janga.
Mimi. Nilimodi kitambo sana. It was 2016. Yeah, that was my first time and it was my last time. So, things I never said about the runway. Runway, okay, at first, unakumbuka the day before modeling, what was it? It was
pre-rehearsal.
Then you were like judged. Now we'll just see after who you. We lost hope as well. The way the crowd is going on cheer because I'm like, see, watch a picture of my machine. So I did it. Can be our mistakes. Like, they were just saying, Nyunyu moto ni mbaya, huyu, huyu anashinda kesho, huyu anashinda kesho. But there, if you are wrong, mimi na the current minister culture. Tunasema, today, now that is the D-Day, you are saying, today, it's Operation Raga out. Operation Kiraga out. Kiraga hata atakuwa rank. Yeah, so that was it. And then when you took the call, we killed it. Although lemon and kwan and chocha upo at your old ashinda. Ashinda.
Take that. So let's say the thing they never told you is the paper is in part.
Yeah.
Nako dimolishi wa kiasi.
Yeah. But anyway, sisi tulijipanga studio tu. Bora mimi nilijipanga kufanya
bonus. Okay, actually guys, I'll be posting some videos and some photos of how this culture went. Let us know on the comment bar how he won.
I think this was all as it looks not much up the way. Looks not much. If you're not creative enough, people will just come there and utashanga. It doesn't matter how long the crowd cheers for you and well judges for Bako. Okay.
That was second.
For the second. Okay, listen. You know what I mean? No, I wasn't too much confident. As in, okay. Maybe Chochwa.
Chochwa.
But you see, as in, still looks better. Milena posted, Donna, our shop was creative. As in, more creative than I was. Although, you wanna move and stuff, then crowd pale.
Crowd
joke. As in, you want to start at quite a bit. Okay, the last one. As in the latest, yeah, Mr. and Mrs. K.U. Yeah, at least after the break, as you are from the second run as well. Yeah, at least it's like, okay, it's talking to me. The last time, he let him in, just as well, so we are our run. I guess it's what.
Yeah,
lakini yeye ametoka Uganda outfit confused. Yeah, bro.
What did you need to do on the teeth? this stage, sorry, this stage. As in, unafika tu hapo mbele, you don't know like if you should smile to the audience or the judge. Bebe ya kwanza ni kwa kind.
By the way,
judge,
I don't know what
you're
talking about. But you know how judges, by the way, you know what I'm talking about. So, I'm smiling here, I'm frowning here, but I'm talking about you. Maybe, by the way, maybe it's a panel here crowd. When I was there, I just panel here, judges. But you look in your prepared, and I'm like, this guy is so, I'm so, you have to have to check it, and I'm curious, and I'm like, you know, you know, what I'm going to leave. And then just that way.
Yeah.
So na fikiri, eh ama labda ameona makosa au mahali. Nimefanya nini?
By the way, you also realize that kuna thin line between getting the attention of the judges na kusikia as in such a way that me I have that problem. As in I don't bother night with the way, just look at me. One facial expression throughout.
Lakini si pia sisi we are smiling all through.
No, sisi. No,
just
I was saying mwenye alifriend the current Mr. King UKC alikwambia, you don't smile. You just put your face like as in haujakasirika, haujafurahi. Yani hapo tu sasa unafikiria hapo ni wapi? Sasa unafaa kufanya nini?
Unafaa tu relax. Sisi tunashinda tu.
Me, sasa, according to me, nilikuwa but according to the crowd, nilikuwa nimefrown.
Imagine maybe nilikuwa na gas.
Oh yeah. Okay, guys, that's all we had time for. But I think we should do a Q&A. We got to Mali Kito. So I think the first question will be for our current team. Madam, what drew you into modeling?
Well, mimi actually nikiwa high school, and from me, shinda lens. I think I was the tallest person. So before you saw picture of modeling, Jack Campbell, yeah, watu wakaniambia nikajaribia ni mwanzo.
So it's a thing your question is about.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it is evident when you're around at each and every context. No, it's like modeling in contest.
Believe you say I'm consistent.
Don't every modeling contest I'm a quack model.
We are literally talking about things. The next question goes to Kiraga. Kiraga, what do you feel stands out for you? Like, it will. That makes you a better model than the others. Like Mkia Parani and Lunis, that thing what Tata noticed, we're falling in love now, nothing Lunis.
First of all, I think confidence is also the question because at home, Sierra Ponga confidence. Yeah, I think it's supposed to be. No,
you're not going to relax. Okay, but you're not going to relax. Nigeria nilikuwa so relaxed.
Okay, you nilikuwa so relaxed kwa sababu ya crowd. And before hata niingie kwa stage, nilianza kupata nini? Backstage, watu wanakuja wanasema, "Guy, hey, what? Iya kule tunangoja, iya kule tunangoja." MC alikuja akachunga na kusema, "Wewe ngoja kwanza tukuweke moshi." So, sika hizo ndo nilipea confidence. But the first, hiyo kachemu, ilikuwa introduction. Hey, ni vizuri tulikuwa kwa watu.
Hii kila mtu alikuwa na
shida. Yes, ukwa tunatetemeka. Mi nikuwa natetemeka miguu. And then, they all of a sudden become so sweaty. And you're in heels.
Yes, that's what I mean. But the thing is, after the first category, mtu anapatanga tu. Confidence.
Yeah. So, what
else? Okay, I think I remember the moves. I'm not saying the moves. In terms of routine, step and down, and I'm a trainer for the last movie, the last Mr. Nisi. Like in Yapo, one of my students. The student has surpassed the teacher. So, I'm not very good at teaching other people.
In terms of the moves and the turns and everything. So
yeah, not to brag about it, but
it's okay, it's alright.
Yeah, and then so I think consistency. Mm-hmm. But the same mind, consistency.
Consistency.
Like each and every contact and a jelly. The same one I'm saying about Chris and Sam, like, uyu, lazima atakuwa miss
more time.
Do you want to say about Kirada? But just the other contact, Kirada was not wrong.
Yeah, yeah.
Really, this one you are not.
Yeah, Mr. Miss, this
one. Yeah. The other
one. Yeah, the other one. He was good and cured.
Nah, this one you are wrong. Yeah, that's it. You keep on.
Yeah, it's okay. Okay, it's
but like, you have to watch out babies.
Babies
coming
back?
Second year. Second year.
Oh,
yeah.
They
were
second year.
Then first year.
Yeah,
that's the girl who's come past.
Yes, sir. So, sir, partner, your question. Who is your role model when it comes to modeling?
My role model.
Okay, there's a poor upper and there's a poor outside. But I'm the
current
Mr. Need something
else like that. Hey, Mimi is not a model for modeling. At least, Mimi, I am not into modeling, sana.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I'm not a model.
What do you
think about
modeling? As in, who is that guy you want to be like? Like, if you're proud of Mr. KC, for example, or Mr. Sam, somebody, outside that, who would you want to be like that?
Yes, yeah. For real.
So, the next question, okay. So, that's it for you. Uh-huh. The next question. Would you pursue a modeling career outside school?
Okay, I've told you. I'm not so much into modeling.
And but as a same,
let me answer. Watch on the people, yeah. Mimi, I fancy outfits, yeah.
Uh-huh.
So as a core, maybe designer, but not a model.
Oh.
And as a design, maybe as a core dresser or model. Mm-hmm. I'm as a core designer, but modeling. Unless too, when a miracle happens,
now we get gym kwanza.
No. We get gym. Si kuongeza juu sasa hii imekuwa out of proportion. Si kuimrefu na bab. Sorry, you si modeling.
Okay. Actually, this is kind of a compliment and not like a question. I would like to say my real question in my character of what stands out for him. So for Christian, I think what stands out for you is the fact that you control actually, because we're not going to run me like women are anyway. Highest probability I might not get chosen because about the mean 5'7". And you, I think I'm 5'9". 5'9". So I think that is your standard.
I will get that, yes.
Yes.
So maybe I'm 5'7".
Mini 5'7". 5'7" you tend to be small.
I think I'm 6'1".
When you say
6'1".
I think okay. Guys, that's all we have time for today. So kindly like, subscribe and share this video. And leave a comment down there and say hi to these guys. Actually, nataka kukonfirm kama wamesubscribe. I'll get back to you in the next video. Thank you guys.